today I'm here to show you our brand new subscription craft kit. This is box number 38. It's all about our pop-out scenes. Now, in the box, we have got everything that you need to create your pop-out cards. Now, this is all about the scene work. You can see within the box, it makes a minimum 24 cards, over 200 elements. But I tell you what, let's dive straight in and have a look exactly what you get. Now, you will be familiar that you get your welcome from Sarah, and we've got it nicely wrapped. We're going to go straight into the main elements of this craft kit. Let's have a look at the dies. Now, when we come into here, you get two different dies. These are the workers that create the pop-out element of your cards or projects. So that is those ones. But then what you also get is these cute little stamps. These are little accessory stamps here that you've got that work in conjunction with the dies, or you might want to use them as standalone. So that is the stamps that you get. We are even giving you all of the pearls. Now take note of the colours of the pearls. These are the colour themes that's going to work throughout the craft kit and the projects. Going into the ribbon, satin ribbon within this one here, and you've got three different widths, and you've got nine lengths in total. Then, as always, we give you the card blanks too. Variety sizes from things like your A6. Then we're going to go into your 5x7. These are all matte, so that means that you can come along and do additional stamping, or you might want to do some inking on top. We're even giving you 6x6, so lots and lots of card blanks to get you started. But then to go with the card blanks, of course, you need the envelopes. We even give you them included as well. But what about the backgrounds? Now, you can do your stamping if you want, but we are giving you 8x8. So have a look when it comes to these designs here. Now, aren't these absolutely gorgeous? So when you come into the designs here, we have got all of your foliage. We've got the leaves that we've got in here. We've got lots of deep teals as well as some subtles of the duck egg blue. So that is your 8x8. But to complement your 8x8 pattern cardstock, you do of course need some bold cardstock, and the colours beautifully complement the pattern design. So this is the 8x8 bold colours that you're getting. And then what I will do, so that we can see, I'm going to give you a little subtle look of some of the pattern papers that you've got there, how they complement just beautifully. So that is everything that you get within the craft kit. Now, when it comes to the craft kit projects, what you can, of course, is be adding any of your adhesives. You can add your gems, you can do the pop-out elements. You might want to use them separately, of course. Lots of different things, lots of different crafty accessories that you can be using when it comes to the pop-out scene. Lots of different things that you can, of course, be making when it comes to your brand new subscription box number 38, all about the pop-out scenes.